It was an amazing experience for every participant. We could learn to apply geoscience theory from the class to the field and manage job in professional-like project. We hope Fieldcamp could deliver a strong passion to every geoscience student in the world, that the real and the best experience for geoscientists is on the field. Thank you.
Geophysics Fieldcamp is one of the obligatory course in geophysics study program to integrate all geophysical methods in the real cases in the field. The course is held in 4 years when students are expected to master their geophysical method and other supporting knowledge such as geology, geodesy, and even a project management knowledge.
Fieldcamp 2015 is consists of 3 main events, which is the first, pre-event session that divided into geological seminar, geological field trip, health safety environment seminar, and geophysical design survey class. Main event session is exactly Fieldcamp field session. And the last post event session is divided into social activity, and Fieldcamp report seminar.
The objective of Geophysics Fieldcamp 2015 is a subsurface mapping of mineralization, alteration, and intrusion area as a prospect mining exploration through applying several geophysical methods. In order to accomplish the objectives, we intend to perform geophysical measurements within the survey area. There are a variety of methods of geophysical surveys that are used in mineral prospecting. After the survey session, students should process the data and doing early evaluation. The result will be presented in daily presentations. This activity was doing every day during field sessions. It was really dense schedule for students. This is the way for them to be trained as future geophysicists.
Doesn't stop myself to be geophysicist because we could divide our tasks between boys or girls fairly, and I'm one of team leader among 9 teams in field camp 2015.
I have responsibility daily project and equipment that used during survey. Our team share job and responsibility without distinguish whether boys or girls.
It wasn't an easy project to be done. Actually, we were already prepared for it. As example, we had the health, safety, and environment seminar. And when we were going to the field, we had safety helmet, safety vest, and a pair of safety gloves attached to our body.
My name is Elok Surya Pratiwi, and now I'm taking my master's degree in physics department, and I take a concentration in geophysics. Being a part of this field camp 2015 is very, very good experience for me, even though I've ever participated in field work of geophysics before in my master's degree. But I saw some differences in this field camp.
Hi, my name is Tengku Afnirita. I have graduated from Geography Faculty. I took Cartography and Remote Sensing Department. I think this is the best field camp I ever followed since I'm being a student in Geography. The reason why I want to follow this field camp because I want to study more about how to process the data, acquisition data, and how to create a map by using another method from geophysics.
I want to give my greatest appreciation to SEG Foundation and EGS for supporting us in field camp mostly each year. I hope SEG UGM student chapter will always be part of SEG Foundation to advancing geophysics today and inspiring geoscientists for tomorrow.
Kami dari pemerintah desa hanya mengucapkan terima kasih kepada para mahasiswa yang telah melaksanakan kuliah lapangan. Mungkin di lain waktu bisa kebun sari bisa digunakan untuk kuliah lapangan lagi.
We'll be right back.